The Barbarian! The Animal! The Superstar, Hank!
Don't change the channel. We have singles action coming up.
No one's gonna change any channel.
We have one of our breakout talents in a match that will be etched in the record books.
Oh, this is gonna be a battle.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by the Barbarian from parts unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds, Warlord.
I'd like to remind everyone that this matchup is brought to you courtesy of my friends at 2K Sports.
Wait a minute, Cole. You've got friends at 2K Sports?
Somebody wrote that script for me.
Doesn't appear to be showing any signs of intimidation heading into this one. Well, not that I actually thought we would see any.
And his opponent, accompanied by the Superstar, Hank, from parts unknown, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Animal.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head to head to decide which one is truly the best.
Now look at this.
Uh-oh, here we go.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum.
Can't wait to see how this thing unfolds.
But here's the thing. You have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. That's it. He's done. It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. I'm not sure, but with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye. To the outside, where a lot of damage can be done in under 10 seconds.
Got 10 seconds to get back in, or this is over. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. That's it. He's out.
Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This might be it. Hot damn. It's exciting.
The toll from this match is really starting to show.
One, two.
You better not stay out here too long. The referee's gonna count him out.
One, two.
Back in the ring now. He may be in the best fit. We got a cover.
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
This might be it. Oh, lights out.
The finisher strikes again. Feeling that maneuver a second time might mean this is all over.
If he can't regroup soon, this won't end well. I think he's through playing around. Man, there's no getting up from that.
Yeah,
and he's not looking too good now. Well, this might be the worst yet. Hey, one more time just in case you missed it.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Two, three.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here's your winner, War.
Uh-oh. This is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
That's it. He's done.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Whoa, man.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.